We're all given a certain amount of time to experience life, to carry out our dreams, our destiny. But we don't realize that the time bar of our life can only grow smaller from today going forward. Let that sink in. You can't buy time. You can't grow time. You can't ask for more time. You can only lose time. And after we lose time, we have no idea how much time we even have left. Our lifespan is a mystery. See, being human is a double-edged sword because although we have so much time compared to other species, we give ourselves too much time to accomplish what needs to be done. The idea of having so much more time to accomplish things makes us waste time. We abuse it. It feeds our lack of action. It makes us too comfortable. Now, we all aim to succeed, to prosper, to become a diamond in a world full of rocks, but there's no evolutionary pressure to help us, and that's where the mind shift needs to take place. You need to create a pressure for yourself to become that diamond, and the way that you do that is by understanding the value of time. Stop killing time, because eventually that turns around, and time is going to kill you. You have the power to prevent time loss. You have the power to prevent wasted time. But you also have the power to kill time. And many of us are doing that. Before we make decisions, before we act, we need to think about how we're spending our time. We need to focus on what we want to accomplish, what makes the heart burn with passion, what wakes us up in the morning, what's your why? Time is the most valuable resource we have. I could save money for later. I can't do that with my time. I can invest in more money. I can't do that with time. I can share my money. I still can't do that with time. Stop damaging your lifespan. Sooner or later, you're going to realize that the only thing you wish you have more of is time. But it's what you use the worst. I want to see the transformation of how we use our time. I want to see habit change, the appreciation of the time that you're given, of your dream. I want you to pause the next time you find yourself wasting time on things that damage you and think about why you've decided to shrink your lifespan. You're actually killing yourself. It's not a joke because you can't recycle the time you waste. So use your time and make time work for you. Start living the life of your dreams because it's possible. Pressure builds diamonds, so put up that fight. Don't give in to fear. Don't give in to anxiety. Keep fighting. Keep moving forward. Keep believing. Your dream is yours. And don't let anybody else stop you. You've got 86,400 seconds. How you use them today is all that matters. And you've got to do it again and again and again to soon be living the life of your dreams. You will get there because it's your dream. But you've got to work today so tomorrow you can be one step closer. Do it again and again and again. And I promise you will get there. Of spending time wisely, because while you're killing time, time is killing you.